so we got on this road about 15 minutes ago. Now, it's the road that takes us out of Dumaguete, and we're going south to a place called Dauin, which is D-A-U-I-N, and it's on the Negros Island, and yeah, it's pretty well spread out. The roads are really good. Still 2,000 motorcycles everywhere. And yeah, so we just thought we'd come down here today and just have a look around, see what it's like. And so far, so good. So Cecilia and I, last night when we were walking around in Dumaguete, we come across a couple of motorbike shops. And they're selling motorbikes, these little ones, about $2,500.
Yeah.
It's not a bad price.
And there is also $2,000.
Yeah, so most of these new bikes are getting around. They're around about $2,000, $2,500. So I guess if you lived here and you didn't have far to go and do your stuff, a motorbike would be rather good. If you want to go on long drives or wherever, you had to go and get a big shop, then the car would come in handy. Oh, there we go.
Just Jacinto toward National Highway, National Road. Head northwest on Jacinto toward National Highway.
Down here. That's a German fish.
El Dorado. Need a fit. Where? How much is there diving?
I'm not going to do that. I'll just come down here and have a look.
What's this house is here?
Yeah.
No, this is a road right of way to the beach, and this one is already there.
Beach
oh,
North.
Yeah, here, Ponto Resort.
Uh-huh.
Mm.
Very nice.
Oh.
That's for the rich.
Yeah.
Let's see how much it is a night, eh?
Yeah. No vendors and solicitors allowed.
What's it say?
No vendors and solicitors allowed.
Oh, okay. So it's just... We're gonna look. Baby.